that ceremony. Sit back and enjoy.
Great opening that was, but these guys now, what they want to do, Bruce, is play footy, and the first 5 or 10 minutes will show us which way this game is going to go. As the crowd now starts to say to James Hearn, welcome to the MCG. This is the game that we've been waiting for. And you mentioned Michael Lodge is coming past now, Mark McCurry. We've got Fletcher, who's had a great season. Johnny Barge, as you mentioned, Bruce, he's had a terrific season this year. Played 3 losing grand finals, but starts with him in the middle. As the boys run through the banner, Brucey, take it away, mate.
Well, as always, there's that mighty roar, isn't there? And Dipper caught up with it, who played in 8 finals himself. You just can't help yourself on this day. Gary Moorcroft out there and Blake Carosella. But it does take 2 to tango. This has been the best team. One of the best teams we've ever seen, there's no question about that. Who knows who's the best? It's subjective. But it does take 2 to tango, and over the last 11 weeks, this team has won 10 games. They have been fantastic, the Demons, haven't they? Plugger, what a moment it is for the Demons.
What a fantastic moment it is, Bruce. Yes, Melbourne, as you can see, just coming out behind me now, led by their captain, David Neitch. Melbourne haven't made the Grand Final since 88, so I'm sure each and every one of these players are set to play a huge part in today's game. And the boys certainly look switched on. They look toey, Bruce.
I bet you they do, Plugger.
Yeah, but look, I remember as a player, this was an amazing feeling to run out here, to enter the arena and to get in amongst all these people. It's just one of the memories that you'll never ever forget as a player. And I'm sure the Melbourne Footy Club players are going to do their club very proud today.
And the last one through the banner is a little bloke from Tambala, a wheat farming town in Western Australia. We know him affectionately as the Wizard, and it may just be his day.
Ladies and gentlemen, Coca-Cola and the Australian Football League welcome you to the 2000 Grand Final. Would you please be upstanding for the National Anthem of Australia to be performed by Tanya Doko.
Dick Reynolds, triple Brownlow medalist, coached the Bombers to four flags. It's the record at Essendon that Kevin Sheedy would equal today if the Bombers are successful.
Showers were forecast later this afternoon. Here's the toss with James Hurd and David Neitz.
Now that's the Tales of Muzak 2000. Heads, Olympics.
Riding
you go, David.
Yep.
Tales.
So David Neitz wins the toss. So the Bombers go to the left and the Demons to the right. We've been waiting a long time, but once again, the moment has arrived. It is Grand Final day, and here's the first bounce. And there's a mighty roar, and White gets the first up, and Wallace charges in and gets away.